Hi, good morning students. Welcome to Google Classroom. Hope you all are fine. Today our topic is keeping clean. Today's learning objectives is to discuss about keeping clean, to analyze healthy habits. Okay kids, last class we learned about keeping healthy. We know a balanced diet, exercise, good posture and sleep for 8 hours keep us healthy and fit. I hope you all are doing this at home. Okay kids, what these children are doing? They are performing their daily routines to be healthy. Brushing teeth twice a day, taking bath, combing hair, trimming nails, washing face, wearing clean clothes. Kids, you should also perform these routines in your daily life. Now, let's see how can we keep our body clean. We can keep our body clean by brushing our teeth twice a day, taking bath every day, combing our hair with a clean comb, washing our hands before each meal. Now let's see the task. Task 1. Copy and write the words in your notebook. Number 1. Clean, washing, healthy, hygiene, cleanliness, germs, bathing, brushing. Task 2. Read and write 5 healthy habits in your notebook. These are the 5 healthy habits that you should write in your science notebook. Number 1. Brushing teeth twice a day. Wash your hands. Take a bath daily. Comb your hair. Sleep 8 hours daily. I hope you all understood this topic. Stay safe and learn well. Thank you.